during the toss ahead of 20th Mzansi Super League 2019 match. Paarl Rocks captain Faf du Plessis was asked about changes to his team by the presenter. "One change: Hardus Viljoen isn't playing today because he's lying in bed with